age in different in particular ways. In young age, generally girls can have weight gain, hirsutism, acne, irregular cycles. And when it comes to I'm a consultant obstetrician gynecologist, IVF specialist, practicing at Rajshri Grantham Hospital and Satvam Fertility and IVF Center on Banerghatta Road. Today, I want to tell you all briefly about this polycystic ovarian disease in women. Well, PCO is very, very common. We are seeing this in about 5 to 18% of the cases. It depends on the population studied. Polycystic ovarian ovaries and ovarian syndrome can affect girls starting from the age of 12, 13 till the age of 45. It will have its implications at particular age in different in particular ways. In young age, generally girls can have weight gain, hirsutism, acne, irregular cycles, and when it comes to fertile population group, like reproductive age group, it can cause infertility. Infertility being the common problem, infertility being caused by PCO in many of the situations. And as the woman gets older, again we may encounter these kind of irregular cycles, and it will increase the risk of metabolic syndrome like hypertension, diabetes, hyperlipidemia, coronary heart disease. And also it will increase risk of endometrial cancer. So the main treatment involves lifestyle modification. Of late we see a lot of this polycystic ovaries cases being on raise only because of lifestyle changes, sedentary lifestyle and increased junk food in our diet. So going mainly organic and high fiber diet and reducing on this processed food, reducing on the carbohydrates makes a lot of difference as far as this metabolic syndrome is concerned. Along with doctor experts' opinion, medical management, both exercise and diet will go hand in hand, along with the dietary management and treatment also. So this problem should be addressed at an young age itself, so that girl is aware of her future implications of this polycystic ovaries, and issues will be addressed at the right time from the concerned physician depending on her symptoms. So PCO is becoming a public problem, and it should be addressed and it should be taken care both from the physician side and also from patient side. She has to adhere to lifestyle changes and the treatment options as provided by the physician. Thank you. Thank you, everyone.